To Zodiac Games. We're continuing on with The Last of Us, and we just got through. We're almost at the St.
Oh.
Mary's Hospital.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
And we're trying to traverse through these insane rivers.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Oh, shit. Shit. Oh shit. Come on, come on, come on. What am I supposed to do? No, literally, what am I supposed to do?
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Seriously.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry.
Bitch, you're still alive.
I didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's alright. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
No. No, 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 no.
Someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
There is. Do it when she's old.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Ellie is the gift.
I said, get up. Go on. Move. I said, move. Give me an excuse.
Give me an excuse.
Which way? What the fuck you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking! Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Great.
The smuggler, he's in here.
You really were...
Shit. Oh, they have pills here. All right. Thank you. Nice and quiet. Top floor. Oh man, that's really quiet. It's a little spooky.
What was that? someone over here! Find them!
Fuck.
Check out this area. Son of a whore! Get your hands off him!
They won't let you get to the girl.
He's out of bullets! You're gonna pay for that!
How did they not hear that?
You guys spread out.
I think we killed them all, Joel. Yeah, I think this is it.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. Don't come any closer. I mean it.
Shit.
get back! Stop!
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want.
Did you ask her?
And you know it. Look. You can still... the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune, it's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
Oh shit, we're Ellie.
It's kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
Your head going through.
Here. I got it. Oh, boy.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think you're
awesome.
Nice. It's pretty, that's for damn sure.
It's a little bit further now.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
She knows you're lying, Joel. All right, and that was The Last of Us, the part one. I'm pretty sure she knew that he lied to her. Pretty damn sure. But otherwise, amazing game. It makes you think on so many different levels and experience emotions too. But in any case, if you guys enjoyed this video or this game in general, please leave a like and a comment why you liked it. Or if you didn't, leave a comment as to why you didn't like it. And if you want to see more videos, just hit subscribe and you'll see some more videos. Thank you so much for watching, and hope you guys stay safe out there. Bye-bye.